Agree. Let me wipe my book. Right? Yes, I don't want this shit looking like. I don't want this shit soaking somebody on here. Okay, y'all. Hey, okay. This shit's plugged up. Mama's getting better and better with her hair. So mama blessings. Y'all back in this position. Y'all probably like, damn, bitch, we were just in this position. Yep, just that quick, baby. Another week later. Literally a week later. And mama is back because mama is turning 20 Sunday. So today is Thursday and I'm gonna go ahead and get my hair locked and loaded. And the color I'm doing, yes. Boom, bow, baby. Yellow. Yeah. I already dyed it and stuff off camera yesterday when I got the wig and plucked it or whatever. So now we're just really finna just slap her on. And I wanted y'all to see me dyeing the wig, but I was too busy editing on my iPad, so I couldn't click off and go record on my iPad. But yes, y'all, mama is doing yellow. Yeah. Okay, so we finna get ready to go ahead and get started. As y'all know, I got my lashes and stuff done, so I'm gonna do nothing but do my hair. And yeah, I don't have to do that. I got my S's in backwards. Okay. But yes, y'all. So let's get ready to get into it and get started. I'm gonna come back once I got the wig and shit on. Like literally, once it starts, it's time to put it on, which is in a second, for real, for real. I'm gonna just slip my edges back and then slide that wig cap on, cause y'all know I don't glue them down no more, cause I already ain't got no damn edges. Got a little something, but that ain't enough. But yeah, y'all, so then we're gonna get into it. And before anything, y'all, this hair is gonna have three different looks to it. I'm not sure if I want to record the three different looks, but I know to start the weekend off Friday, which is gonna be a side part, so that's what I'm gonna do with this hair. And on camera, side part with curls. Then Saturday, I'm gonna change the style to I had this style in my boots. My old girl said that shit was ugly. So I don't know. But I think I'm gonna still keep it. I don't know. Cause nothing can be too ugly on me. So yeah, I think I'm definitely gonna still keep the style. And then, third style is Sunday, which is the day of my birthday. It's gonna be really, really cute. Like, real cute. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna record that. I'm gonna just do small TikToks and me changing my hair type shit. But I'm gonna make sure like I have pictures to be included because I got a lot of stuff. I want to go get me a SD card tomorrow too for my camera if I'm gonna vlog for the weekend. Cause my phone's not what the fuck it's doing. So yeah, y'all, let me just get into it and we're gonna come back.
Coming.
Yeah, so y'all, I took a small intermission after I got my thing cause my brother left the clip. But now he just asked me was I coming to go ahead and fully go smoke. So mama is about to go do that, but dang, I wish she had came like after the fact that I got the glue on, cause I was just finna get ready to literally like put this shit on and everything. Like what? I can move my phone out the way for right now. Like what the fuck? Also, y'all, I don't know why I haven't been slicking up my kitchen area, because that's the part that show the most. Now I'm just like, why am I just not thinking of this? Like what? But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and spray with some heat spray right now. Thought I heard some. Well, I heard so loud. But yeah, okay, we got the heat protector in, you know, rolled it through real good. And I put the makeup and stuff already on. Like I said, I plucked it and shit already. So let's just come on with the phone. Let's put the things on first before we come on with it. Y'all, this shit really be cute on me, or I'm gonna be really angry. Oh, this shit is cute. Like y'all. Bomb lace already. Bomb lace already. Boom bow. Bone lace already. Okay, y'all. Hey, okay. Okay, mama is eating. Let's cut ear tabs and shit before I go outside. Okay, mama is eating. Okay, mommy. Mama is eating down. Do you hear me? I might not have to cut a lot of ear tabs because that means the weed gonna be lit here. I know my head ain't get big like that now. Yeah, see, I know I won't have to cut. I know I won't have to cut too much off. I found my scissors, y'all, by the way. I don't know if I mentioned sure I couldn't find them all, but I found them all. I still should have got some more though. All the hair just fell off of me. Okay, yes, y'all. I don't think I cut too much. I think I cut just the right fucking amount. Like, what? Really? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do the other side. Then I'm coming back after I come back from my side. Okay, y'all got my ear tabs and shit cut. I'm gonna cut the ashes lace off too. But not all of it, but some of it, just so I can see. Okay, into the music. I know he ready to start. Hold on. Then we're gonna do a lint check real quick. Then go outside. I'm gonna just keep the wig on just like that, even if it ain't going down. But yes, y'all. Mama pull up. Ooh. Ooh wee. Okay, y'all. Mama is eating. Okay, lit check. 30 inches, y'all. It's 30. And it's actually 200 density. So, what's it do? I can't wait to wear it like in a straight style. Y'all, it looks thick all the way down to me. Oh my god, I got this bright ass color. I like the color of my end. I should have got two funky yellow bottles. I should never got that kiss because it got that little gold tint to it. I like the color of my ends, y'all. The ends, y'all. It's the same color as my root suit, but the ends just look better. Fuck. But yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, this shit's cute. It's eating though. And it's thick all the way down. Look at this hair though. Mm. Okay, yeah, let me go outside now. Okay, y'all, I'm back. What am I finna do? Put my phone on charger because the bitch is about to die. For one. And then I think I'm going to pluck it some more, like right in here, because this side is kind of plucked a little harder. When I was looking at my phone camera, you could really see how plucked my shit is. And it just looked like, I don't know, it looked weird. I need to go in and pluck this side some more to kind of even it out, if you get what I'm saying. So I'm going to do that. My hair already fucking itch. Okay, y'all, she is literally plucked to the gods. Literally plucked. Plucked. Like, I might eat up, go back and eat it this side too. Hold on. Just a little. Because I don't want to be too plucked. And I ain't got no good edges. Oh, I know this wig probably gonna lay so good. I want to find a different wig glue to start using though. Because, like, maybe my installs will eat better. If I find the perfect glue. This shit's plugged up. Plugged up. I better have some edges. Okay, so yeah. We got the ear tabs cut and everything. Let's clip this bitch up. Okay, yeah, I did good to slick my hair up. Yes. So now all that shit won't be showing. I don't know why I ain't been doing it. Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna put my phone on charger so that shit can be charging before I start back recording. Then we're gonna glue down for y'all. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I already know. We finna work in sections. Well, not sections, but just, you know. Two. Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna show y'all one layer because I feel like if I keep live recording, I feel like I shouldn't have too much unnecessary clips in. So the video won't be too long. Maybe people like will stay and watch. You know? Or maybe the girls will stay and watch a little longer. But yeah, so let's get to gluing. Man, this shit got my head itching already. Like, itchy. Too itchy. Like, what the fuck? The lace. This shit got my head itching. Or maybe it's to die. Either way, it got my head. It's itchy. Itchy as hell. Okay, wait. Before I glue, I need to start cleaning my forehead off, because sometimes, it's like the glue don't want, it's like this shit always live right here. Like, that's the part I constantly keep laying down. And maybe because it be dirty right there before I put glue, or I just need to find the best lace glue so my shit could be eating. Just take some green alcohol, y'all, and wipe off exactly where you're gonna be putting glue at. Y'all gonna be, I don't know how long I'm, if I, like, when I blow up with this YouTube stuff, I don't know how long I'm gonna keep it. But I'm gonna be doing my wigs forever. Y'all gonna be watching me older for, I'm gonna be like, I remember you started this shit. Y'all gonna send me with kids and shit and all type of shit. I'm still be a regular schmegler little YouTuber just recording my life. Not on no famous stuff. Just because I like to record and have memories. So let's go in with our glue. Ooh, this lace is itchy. I know I'm not gonna have this shit all along. Be ready to get some more braids. Anyways. I'm just gonna... Mama is shaving tomorrow, so yeah. I gotta go buy me an SD card for my camera. This one, yeah, I gotta spin. That's whack. But if I want to vlog this weekend, yeah, I make sure y'all definitely tune into that too. But yeah, let's get into it for real, because I'm just rambling. It's so quiet. I know I'm gonna speed this part up a little bit. It's just too quiet. Can't play no music. Even though my videos stay getting copyrighted, I might as well play some fucking music. It's gonna stay this sideways. Okay, y'all, but we're finna go in with this new even spray I bought. Because the glue's drying fast and I don't want it to dry all the way, because I think that's what I've been doing too, letting it dry too long. And it's not tacky no more, if you get what I'm saying. So, yeah. After I put this on here, I'm immediately finna lay it down while it's still wet. Ish. Or whatever. Okay. I'm gonna go through it with the comment just a second, but I gotta hurry up and lay this shit down. Now this side might be a little super lightweight. I know I should just left it alone. Now y'all, we can get ready to go in with our Alexa today. We got it down. And she is literally laid down. So I'm gonna go back in with a little bit of this on top. I think I want to tap it down with some makeup too. I ain't even got a lot on the brush. Okay. I kind of want to go ahead and already cut the excess lace too. But let's just let her let out for a second. I went over a little more, like a little bit on top of everything. And I kind of went in to pluck some more, because I like how this side is plucked. And it was kind of look, this side wasn't as the same as that side. It was making this side look over plucked. So I kind of went back in on this side. I think it's literally this right here. Like this, I think this was really throwing me. I'm just gonna put the last band on. Okay, yeah. No, I need a little. I need to be done before, while the sun's still out, because I need to take some bomb selfies. Definitely need to take some bomb selfies so I can go ahead and post, because I got the song I want to post to already. To go ahead and start the weekend off, because baby, I got a picture for all this weekend. All this weekend. Baby, I'm about to be 20. 20 is a big number. 20 is a big ass number. Like, bitch, I was just in fourth grade on the block. Walking and playing outside. Okay, y'all, I got this thing going tight. So, like I said, I'm just doing the side part. So I can go ahead and like kind of get into the side part. This side part with curls to start the hair off. It feels so long and good, like, and it's just thick. The link is going to be in the description, y'all. This is a 6 13 by 6 30 inch bust down. Come on now, for $113, and it was $123.11 after tax and shipping. I be having Prime shit, so, and then my shit came quick as hell. That's why I love Amazon, because, like, I find the good ones. Don't know where it be disappointing me. I don't know what y'all hoes don't read reviews. That's y'all problem. Y'all hoes do not read reviews. Okay, yeah. Can't wait to see how good the curls and shit hold. I'm trying not to layer it, because what if I want to try to see what it look like straight side part? But y'all, it feels so, it's so long and good, bitch. I want to see what it's like straight, to see how long. And take some badass pizza, because this shit going to be long as fuck. Long ass weave be tickling my booty crack. That's why I wanted to keep the style with the straight hair in, so I could straighten it too, because it's curls and straight hair. Like, I think I'm still keep the style. Big ass lace, your part can look good, and this video is 4 minutes long. Let's stop that. Okay, I got the part. Oh yes, I think I got the part. I got this bitch crispy. Oh, gotta wait for this shit to heat back up. I got this bitch crispy. Hold on. Let me get my makeup. Get the concealer thing. So I'm gonna start using concealer to go on my part. I think that gives it a better, cleaner look too. So my parts don't look as childish, like I'm still in fucking 2020 or some shit. I can't wait to put in some makeup tomorrow. I'm gonna some blood, honey. Blow them out. Damn, we don't need the concealer. I'm gonna have to take all this shit out of here. Damn, I'll wait till I take this band off though. To conceal the part. The part is definitely eating on God. Just a little bit now, y'all, because I don't want to be too bald yet. Because that's what I'm going in with the makeup for. Notice that he going to this motherfucker scalp to him. This shit burning the yellow. Well, this that other yellow dye. That's why this shit come turning into that type of yellow. I knew I should have just stayed with the Charmation. Funky yellow. Just go with your skin color, y'all, so. And carefully take the brush out now. Don't squeeze none out as you was already on the brush. Because you don't want too much. Okay. Then I'm going with a little Gatsby glue too. Set my part crispy. Bitch, my part is eating. Oh yeah, let me hurry up. Okay, so why that, let's go ahead and kind of straighten this side out too now, so this side can be flat. Mama is eating. I really tried a bold ass color. But every color I eat up, so let's just, yeah. Okay, now this. y'all. We got the part all crispy. We're gonna get this band all over. This motherfucker is killing my head. And I'm gonna put it right back on the milk. So. The part is definitely crispy as fuck. Oh. Oh, my head can breathe. Let's cut the lights off. Because I'm ready. Ready. Shit, took me my ear. Thought I cut off just right though. Then mom gotta go back and fix this side, get all this glue. But this side, y'all, I grew it. Let me my phone, boo. Hey, Sam. Wait till I really pull it off from the melting bin. From the melting bin, bookie. That's gonna be after I put, I'm gonna pull my ears out before I melt it off. Going in with some more alcohol. Just dab it a little bit, y'all. Y'all don't want just too much, but. We still kind of on the ashy side, but it's not too bad. I like this side really. I like how this side laid a little better, because this side still a little ashy. Or maybe just not pulled down enough. But I don't know. But it is just gonna go right there, so it's no big deal. Okay, then y'all definitely get my phone, because this is also where I get my TikTok hit. So, yeah. Just pulled out, and I'm in the middle of melting spark. I'm just getting too carried away with TikTok. I forgot I'm recording. But I caught it back just in time. It's nothing like a little melting spray to get rid of that, this cash, y'all. I'm in love with this melting spray. Best melting spray out there. If you don't have it, please get it. It's Dola hair lake. I don't use that glue or nothing. I never tried that glue. Not gonna try it. But they melting spray, 10 out of 10. Like, come on now. Before even putting the shit out, the belt, the band on. Come on now. This shit coming out of my scalp. Then we finna get ready to get this curler. Man's on, it's gonna cut the, not the baby hairs, but just cut the holes out the way. Y'all, I'm really doing yellow. Yellow is really on my head right now. And start eating, y'all. Mama's getting better and better with her hair. Ooh, no words have to be said right now, y'all, because y'all already know what's up, man. I got the part just right. And I don't even think I'm gonna layer up the frontal at all, because it feels like it's layered up. Because I'm gonna try this hair straight too now. I need to make like a movie clip for the beginning of this episode now. Like what this episode consists of, Tashi, like I did for the nose vlog. That's what I definitely need to do. I need to start doing it. I like how it look. I wish I knew how to curl too, y'all. I be on look like the Instagram folks. Like I feel like I can curl, but I don't know. Like I wanna be perfect. It's gonna be there one day. I just need to learn how to fucking curl. Especially on other people here. I be feeling like I'm giving them grandma curls. Man, I'm ready to see my fucking birthday picture. Like, you playing. I need to scoot back too. Cause I want my phone to see how long my hair is. Okay, y'all, so I got my front section off. Cause of course we're gonna do the back first like always. And I think I'm about to get on the phone with my sister, so y'all definitely gonna hear them. Let me find some to clip this up. I feel like a clip disappeared every blue moon, like what the world? Cause that broke one is not gonna hold the shit. This one's broke. Well, I did say let's FaceTime like I'm not recording on both my devices. I'm just switch every time I'm not using one of them like I did the other day. Or the other time. First curl for y'all, and I'm just kind of coming back in between a couple curls and stuff like that. But get y'all got to be glue. I prefer cotton blue or some type of holding spray. None that like get sticky holding spray type shit, but cotton blue or some type of holding spray. And then just watch me, cause y'all, I really don't know what I be doing. I just do. I think it'd be like a curl away from your face. I don't know if I'm going into my face or away from my face, cause I know how I want my curls to look. I don't like that look outwards look. Then the band already hurt. So I know I'm gonna take that shit off in a couple curls. I just want this shit soaked into my damn head. It's really time for some more curls. I wish I could find some Hello Kitty ones. I could search the internet. I just wanna hurry up. Watch the sun shit still kicking. And then hold it in your hand. Give it a little spin. And they curl. My curlers do curl long hair good as hell. Yes, y'all. Because majority of today I'm going to be in the house. I'm really getting out tomorrow and running my errands and stuff. Because that's when the weekend starts. That's when my vlog going to start. I got to go run to Walmart for stuff. Well, not stuff, just the SD card and my photos that I had to turn my camera in for. Even though I was supposed to go pick that up Tuesday, but tomorrow it is because I'm free. So, yeah. And then I'm going to get my car washed tomorrow as well. Then at 6, I'm going to get matching tattoos with my sister-in-law. And then, what else? Then, I don't know if my man got to work tomorrow or not. But if he do, they probably get off at like 10 o'clock. So, they probably. Oh no, I'm going to the club tomorrow night. I'm bullshitting. I'm going to the club tomorrow. Get the weekend started right. Me and my whole girls gonna go out. And I'm going right back to Good Saturday. So I got fits on fits right now to be sexy. I just don't have no fit to wear for my birthday. I don't think I'm going to do anything the day of my birthday besides go to a swim party. So that's all the fit I'm going to really just put on. Then chill in the crib. My man, I just want some one-on-one with him from being a hot girl all weekend. Okay, y'all. I'm at the top. Well, on the last curl. Y'all, it's really in, like, you can't tell me this is literally not coming out of my scalp. You can't even see the lace. I'm about to cut my ears too damn short. I need to cut my side bangs too fucking short. Like, I feel like I cut them holes a little too short. I'm not sure. We finna see though once I lay the shit down. Of course, we're gonna do this outfit on y'all. Y'all remember to mold it before y'all put any products on there. I'm using this and a little bit of this. Just a little bit of each this time, y'all. It's kind of a little bit fluffy. It's a little bit. And put it on the top only. Yeah, y'all, I cut that bitch too short. I'm finna get mad. Sickening. So my hands are these. And we can see the final look type shit. You know. Yeah, I'm really used to cone these out in front. Damn, I didn't even really need to layer this hair up. Okay, y'all, bomb curls. Hey, I think mama is loving it. Of course, I took my band off for TikTok or whatever. But I think mama's loving it. I just feel like, I don't know. I hope my forehead ain't looking too long, like, too big, bigger than what the fuck it is. Like, maybe I put my wig too far back. I don't know. But it's, mama is still eating down, like, get into it. I just hope my wig don't look too far back. Especially when I like go take pictures and when I'm out of shit, I don't want this shit looking like it's all the way to fuck back here, like I got a long ass forehead. But it's already on now, so. But in the skin and scalp, like I grew it, it might be a little too high. I can't lie. Okay. I guess. But I know it's a little too far back. Like a little too far back. Like you're supposed to be down here and all you're supposed to see is the light skin part. Oh my fucking god. Like, I don't wanna look like no damn Roger by the fucking head. Off American Dad or some shit. Like, oh my fucking god. Now I know I feel like it's too far back. Cause the dark spot is supposed to be covered, literally. It shouldn't be, you shouldn't see all that. And you just supposed to see. It's giving scalp though, it's just I'm gonna put that bit too far down. Maybe I can move it. Shift it. I guess y'all, so let's get ready to do a lint check. It's mom still in, it's just I know. Like I know how my wig's supposed to be. But it's okay, I guess. So let's get up and get ready.
Okay, y'all.
Bitch, I'm trying to hurry up. Go flip my roach and then come back and wrap it up. So, mama from the front. Yes, y'all. I don't want this shit. Look, then, like, look how dark it's looking. It's not supposed to look like that. Like, this showcase the dark more. I know it's too far. It's not low enough like it's supposed to be, right? And that shit makes me want to peel this shit all the way back up. Because I know how it's gonna look in pictures. And I don't know, like, maybe I'm gonna just go get some concealer and put it right here. But it's, yes, it's not where it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be down somewhere. And it's lace all right here and shit, but it's supposed to be down somewhere, like. Cause I know how that shit gonna turn out in pictures. I did my wig like that before and that shit. I didn't like that shit. So mama's upset. Mama's very upset. So let's just look at the length though. 30 inches curled and it's long, still curled. Like, I don't know how that shit gonna turn out to look in my pictures. I'm gonna be so angry, like. Let's see. Mama gonna go in with that light concealer. And I'm putting that little bit on my head because that shit gonna start. I just choked so bad, I feel like a cat trying to throw up a fucking hairball. Let's see what they give. Okay, and then starting with this concealer. Now they're just bringing out the damn. I'm just gonna be mad, like, bitch. I'm coming back, y'all. Let me fix my life. I'm gonna let this elastic band chill on it for some more. But I feel like that'll fix it a little bit better. But y'all, fuck this shit. I'm just gonna have to be mad about it. It's already on there. And we don't. I got time to, if I really wanted to, but how could I? Then you got your partnership crispy as fuck. And the hair just had to be too fucking low. I mean, too fucking far back. Knowing my shit's supposed to be glued up right here. It's okay. It is okay. The yellow is looking so right on my phone. Just like how I wanted it to look. But on my iPad, it kind of look goldish. Like that type of yellow. Like, no. Yeah, I gotta take some selfies before my curls be ugly fucking gone. I didn't even have to layer this hair, so that's good. Cause I know I'm gonna try I know I'm gonna try to wear it straight one time. Mm-hmm. My mom just be talking. I'm just getting my wedge out. Okay, y'all. I don't think it's gonna be giving scalp no more now that I put all the makeup on that shit like that. But it's kind of fixed up to how it needed to be. So it's A plus, I guess. I kind of fucked with it a little bit better. Let's see. Mm-hmm. So I'm finna go clip that roast real quick, then I'm coming back to wrap everything up. Let me get that little part done, hold up. That's the thing, the dark part gonna come back because concealer can't stay up right there all day and all night just look good. So I might just peel it back up and re-glue everything. Literally. And then just relay my edges. It won't be on video or on camera though. We're gonna see. If I don't feel good, like recording and shit, then I'm definitely might just, yeah. Yeah, I gotta see. But the yellow is perfect on my phone though. Oh, I gotta see. I need to get my light on my car. Or it might be up here. Yeah, no, like, it's gonna be noticeable. Y'all, I just saw so bad shit got me still, like, why did my forehead have to get this nasty ass tan? Smile through the pain. Like, no. I'm finna redo this shit. Just to show y'all, I'm for real putting this shit up. And all I'm gonna do is just pull it back down. Pull it down. And life is gonna be great again. I know I ain't got no edges. But fuck it. Yeah, I want my shit perfect. But I'm still got to go, like, re-go through the whole process again. But I got it where I wanted it to be. Okay, just give mama a little more time. Watch this. Okay, y'all, while the band rest, I'm gonna put my nails on because I want everything did and I don't have to do shit. I would have been vlogging for my damn birthday weekend now. Jeez, 30, basically damn weekend. Okay, y'all, fix little mama. Hopefully it just gives when I take this band off. And yeah. I ain't have to layer this shit in the bang. It's eating. And it just smells just like that. It does smell good, though. I'm gonna hurry and get some pictures before my curls fall. And I just saved myself within 10 minutes. And my attitude. So let's just hope for the best with this hair. Mm-hmm. Phone charger, so let it charge real quick. And then, yeah, let it chill on here. And then, hold on. Okay, y'all. I got my nails on. Press on from the hair stuff. So let's finally take this off so I can take some selfies. And hope this shit just eats. I guess it's better, y'all. It's just, I know I cut my edges. For one, I know I cut my sideburns ugly. Okay, it's definitely still that edge. So let's see what the fuck mama can do. Not too bad. I don't know. I just feel like she's coming up. So, Even though I know this weed not gonna stay on it long anyways. Cause yes, like I said, it's too hot. But yes, mama is eating now. I guess it looks way better. Like, I guess I placed it good enough. And I kind of fixed my sideburns a little bit. I just feel like this shit is coming up right about now. Or is it just circulation shooting back to my damn head? Okay, I guess mom is eating. Yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up in just a second. Let me kind of straighten back up a little bit and then get my life together. Yeah, mama's gonna wrap it right on back up. It looks good though. Okay, so y'all, mama is finna wrap it up. I had to post me some selfies, y'all. I took some selfies. So, I'm finna go and wrap it up so I can go and get this video edited and out the way. I'm ready to post my prep vlog tomorrow. Like, come on, Friday, because I'm going to post that as soon as I wake up in the morning. And, yeah. So, mama's loving the hair now because I took that bitch up and put it right where it's supposed to be. You know, it's all right. Mama's just going to, yeah. Mama love it, like, this color is really eating down, like, I should've known that, like, every color I try eats, and I wonder what my next color is, can't lie. I just wonder what my next color is. But, okay, y'all, if you had, why y'all watching this video, if you ain't like this post, by the time you watch this video, go like my post. Go like mama, be sexy, y'all. Okay, yeah, for real though. But if you like this video and I helped you, you know, get a better understanding of watching me do my hair, because I'm just trying to teach y'all how to lay a wig down, do your own hair, so you don't have to pay nobody else to do no hair, because these hoes is charging. I'm telling you, they is for real. Like, I still don't understand why hoes charge, like, over 120 to put in a wig. I'm trying to see how you charge over 100 to put on a wig. I can't lie. Then y'all adding on extra for styling. Like, what if them hoes don't book styling? You're just gonna slide the wig on and not do anything else? Like, what do you do if they don't book styling? What do you, like, I just don't understand this shit. That's why I'm glad I learned my own hair during COVID. Yeah, so back to what I was saying. Y'all like this video, like, comment, share, and subscribe to your girl, because mama is coming with heat back to back. Mama's really trying to get her channel to grow and grow. I'm still thankful for hitting 1K, and we just been rolling. Sadly, we ain't been rolling for real. I don't know, because I haven't just been posting. I have been posting videos, but I don't know. It just be certain videos that go off. But my shorts kind of doing boo-boo right now, so. Anywho, they gonna do good once I post this hair video. So let me go ahead, because I'm finna go ahead and get the editing and everything. This video gonna be done by tomorrow, and the thumbnail, because I have nothing to do right now. And I am a little stupid though, but yeah. So yes, y'all. Ooh.
These some pads right here. Easy. Oh, my bad.
Just hurry up. Looking like a damn by the fucking head. That shit, you should have never took your fucking hat
out. Mama told me to.
Like, she finna get that shit to you. Or she finna do something to it.
Well, I go.
Y'all, for my sister and that padded ass came here with that chopped up ass hair. She thinks she knows she do to her fucking hair. And she damn don't. She can break down and probably cut the shit out of her hair all over. But yes, y'all, like, comment, share, and subscribe, because mama is trying to wrap this video on up so I can get somewhere and lay down for work. I'm kind of getting sleep. I did get up early, thinking, like, went to work and shit, but got off early because it was too many people. But yes, y'all, so like, comment, share, and subscribe to your girl. Get in where you fit in that. Become a part of my blessings, because it's lit over here. You don't want to not join us. So join us. And mama's going to be back with another banger, because this video is going to drop. Like Wednesday, And then my birthday weekend vlog gonna drop that Friday. So yeah, mama's is trying to give it to y'all, But yeah, so stay tuned for that. And your girl is out from doing her hair.